Hey guys, it's the Cat Master. Welcome back to some more Super Meat Boy. In the last episode, we made it halfway through the hospital world, and now we're moving on to level 14. Oh god, what is this? Oh my can you? Oh! Oh! Okay. Now that I saw that, I'm gonna try and go for it. Ah! Nice. Super Meat Boy! Oh... Seriously? Bounce right into him. Did it again. At least I have the warp zone. Ha! Oh, you... Okay. That is cheap. I was holding onto the wall. Why am I sliding? You see that? I'm sliding for no reason. I'm gonna have to wait. Nice. That wasn't A? Wow. Okay, I'm gonna have to pee. Bad. And somehow that still wasn't enough. Why didn't I jump there? God. Fine. Go. I see the bandage in sight. Let me out! At least I got the bandage. Boss time. God, where are you? Oh, come on! You didn't even give me a chance there! I was just getting the key! Oh my god. Oh, you fucker! That is not fair! That was not fair in the slightest! What do I expect? This game is all about not being fair. See, why is it going up already? Why did it go up that fast? Oh my god, with that cheap bullshit. See, now it's not going up like that. Bullshit. Thank you. Where's the other key? So I found the other key. Got him. Thank God. Oh my God, he's gonna smother him. Alright, next. The Salt Factory. Let's play the first level. Okay, what? Okay. Ah! Now! I can do this. I didn't touch that! Wait a minute, I'm touching the salt. Oh, I thought I was touching the part below. That makes sense. Just one slight touch is enough to kill you. This is difficult, actually. Why am I swerving so much to the right? I didn't see that up there. Oh, nice! There we go, bandage get. Alright, whatever you guys get me a thumbs up to here in the next episode, I gotta move forward into the assault factory. I'm glad I managed to find that bandage before we moved on. That was pure luck. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!